Hi everyone, I'll show you how to hard restart your iPhone XS or XR. It's gonna work for most of them, iPhone X. So you need to hold press volume up and then volume down and then press side button and keep holding, it'll do hard reset on your phone. Okay, here it is. Keep holding until the Apple will start again. It's really simple. Here it is. It just did like a force restart. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe for more videos and thumbs up.